A Pentagon report is detailing a dramatic increase in UFO sightings,
saying an additional 366 sightings have been investigated.
Made a stunning admission. Naval officials yesterday confirmed that
there's footage and records of objects in the skies that we don't know exactly what they are.
The last 5 years have been very exciting. The breakthroughs have happened. What surprised me was, you know, as if this was a new discovery. We can actually demonstrate now a theory which shows that UFOs are on specific orbital tracks around the Earth. This is very similar to what's just happened now in the last few weeks by the Department of Defense in the US. Papers just came out with Professor Avi Loeb to show that that we have some sort of super craft in the solar system that's able to deliver probes.
How long ago did you first say that?
It was 30 years ago, I think. Back in the mid-90s, we discovered that through patterns and cycles of UFOs, that we could demonstrate a new model to show that there was a controlled, autonomous surveillance of the Earth. So what we discovered was that they're actually using 660 orbital tracks around the Earth. These are not artificial satellite tracks. These orbital tracks are totally programmed to be in synchronization with the rotation of the Earth. It was all theoretical at the time, based on originally 30,000 reports worldwide we got from the US, France, and the UK. And then we whittled it down to about 1,300 reliable reports. These would be multiply witnessed or people that had taken recordings at the time.
Give us a description of what was recorded here.
Okay, well, this was in 97. Five of us were here hoping that there might be an event occurring based on our theory. One of us got a recording of this construct just beyond the castle here. There have been many cases here in Lock Key, but I felt that was one of the best ones. One of the co-founders of ICER, which is the International Coalition for Extraterrestrial Research, made up of 13 countries, because we want to get it through to government officials. It's not only real, we're dealing with not a phenomenon anymore, not a big joke for the last 75 years. We're dealing with an intelligence that's been here before, I suspect, before we were even here on this planet.